Hello friends, it's me Sathyan Abhayagiri from Kerala. Recently, our private education sector is facing a very big threat from both state and central governments. You all know that as part of implementing Right to Education Act across the country, government has given closure notice to all the private unaided schools. Those are not recognized by any of the state or central agencies. But behind this, there is a correct conspiracy. They are just ruining the quality education system of our country. That is why National Independent Schools Alliance has decided to conduct a mass demonstration, a mass movement against the stand of the government on 7th April 2018 at Ramlila Maidan in New Delhi. So, all those who are working connected with private unaided schools are requested to participate in that program. Management representatives, teachers, non-teaching staff and parents need to be there to participate in that mass movement to save our quality education sector. Once more, on 7th April 2018, we will be waiting for you there at Ramlila Maidan in New Delhi. Thank you.